Hi everyone, Gabby, how you doing? And welcome back to another video. You're very welcome. So we're gonna jump right back into some of the K-pop that I still have to catch up. Hopefully I can get these done, post it today, and start recording some of the stuff that I also haven't got to, the Halloween option ones that I already have chosen on the book. It's saved. I haven't chosen one for Sunday, but I've chosen, you know, I've chosen. So we're gonna start with BTS Home, and this is again at the Jimmy Fallon the Tonight Show. And then we're gonna react to two in this one, and then another one we're gonna react to. So let's get started.
YouTube, it's BTS week at the Tonight Show, and every day we're bringing you incredible new performances from the group. Here now,
all right, I need a high def. There we go.
Home from their 2019 EP, Map of the Soul, Persona, BTS.
Do I feel like I'm there, man? End my life. Bias for good times. Then husband, oh my god, no. I'm fine. He's so oh, I'm Excuse me, sir. I feel like I need to fix myself. What the fuck is it? Cookie? I'm sorry, I'm hurting. After yesterday's reactions I did, was it Black Swan and who was it? I can't remember, but those two just, I can't see Cookie in no other fucking way, and looking at him right now is reminding me of it. It's like, I got PTSD, Cookie. I'm sorry. Jen, that's so close to my face, but thank you very much. Can he not do the face? The why is he so fine? Maddie, don't come for me. Go draw your man. Oh, I just. Can I be there? I literally feel like I can just reach and touch him. Oh my god. Huh. Tay, why you do this to me? I thought you loved me. I feel so wrong. Jimin and that smile, Jimin. They're so freaking adorable and so cute. Oh, he's so fucking adorable! Look at him! He's so precious! I can't deal with me! This cuteness is overwhelming me and I don't appreciate it. I do it, I don't want to. Sorry, Jin. Sorry, pausing that way. The way he just walks towards me like that, I'm like, I'm sorry. Stop looking at me like that. I love you too. So this one came out on the 29th and this one came out on the 1st. Where the fuck was I? Probably doing busy. I don't know. We're going to do Mikrokosmos.
Hey YouTube, it's BTS Weekend.
Hi Death, please. Hi Death.
It's BTS Weekend, the Tonight Show, and every day we're bringing you incredible new performances from the group. Here now to perform the hit song Mikrokosmos from their 2019 album.
Mikrokosmos.
BTS.
It's back in Korea. Oh, wow. Appreciate. Fucking legends, okay? They're freaking phenomenal and I love them so much. Oh no, Jimin, please. Good God! I'm sorry. See ya. Don't be too young. Don't be too bummed.
Oh,
Mr. Namjoon, Mr. President.
No, Suga, Suga.
Okay.
Ooh, look at that slick black microphone. Noise, glitter, my god.
Why do you put both of them? Why are they always together? You know when you put them both together, I lose my shit. I can't. Nah.
And when you smile like that? I'm like singing. Sneaky. That was fucking sneaky. I don't appreciate you being sneaky like that. Put them both. They're both funny. Chance to see it perform at the concert from last year, and that was beautiful. They ended with that, and oh, my beating heart, man, my beating heart. The emotions, this band, this group, as a group and as individuals, how they affect me. I'm just like, is this real? Are they real? Are they fairies? Are they like magical beings? I'm like, I feel like they are. Like, do they really exist? It's like, how could these wonderful people affect me so much? I'm oh, I want to cry, but I'm not. I'm all on the emotional side, if you couldn't tell. But there you go, Home in Mikrokosmos at the Tonight Show. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you're new to my channel, feel free to subscribe down below, hit the like button, hit that bell to get notified when I upload these kind of videos, and I'll see you on the next video, my ghoulies. Smooches, I love you, my smoochers. Sarah, hey, BTS. Bye-bye.